Hanapin natin yung polynomial equation given yung mga roots. Then 1, 5, and 3. So, ang gagawin natin, dahil 1, 5, and 3 yan. So, pagpala na rin yan, x yun. Then, positive 1. So, yan ay negative 1. And then, x ulit to. Positive 5. So, that is negative 5. Positive 3. So, yan ay magiging negative 3. Next step, multiply natin sila. So, unahin natin itong dalawa. So, x times x. Gamitin natin yung FOIL method. So, x times x, that is x square. And x times negative 5, negative 5x. Negative 1 times x, so yan ay negative x. Negative 1 times negative 5, that is positive 5. And then copy the quantity of x minus 3. And then combining like terms, so x square, negative 5 minus x, yan ay negative 6x. Plus 5 times the quantity of x minus 3. So, itong x minus 3 naman, ang multiply natin dito. So, x square times x, that is x raised to 3. X square times negative 3, yun, negative 3x square. Negative 6x times x, yun ay negative 6x square. Negative 6x times negative 3. So, that is positive 18x. 5 times x, that is 5x. And 5 times negative 3, that is negative 15. Combining like terms, ano yung magkakaparehas dyan? Itong negative 3x saka negative 6x square and 18x saka 5x. And then, copy natin tong x raised to 3. And then, negative 3 minus 6. So, yan ay 3 plus 6, 9. So, that is negative 9x raised to 2. Then, 18 plus 5, 23. So, that is positive 23x. Then, copy natin yung negative 15. So, yan ang sagot. Next, ang mga roots naman ay positive negative 2. 1, and 3. So, gawin natin ulit siya. So, x, dahil positive negative 2 to, so x plus 2, and tapos x minus 1, x minus 2 yan. Tapos, 1, positive 1, so yan ay x minus 1. And then, positive 3 ulit, so x minus 3. And then, pag multiply natin, gamitin natin yung FOIL method. Unahin natin itong dalawa. So, x times x, x square. X times negative 2, negative 2x. 2 times x, positive 2x. Positive 2 times negative 2, negative 4. And then, dito muna tayo. Then, combining like terms. So, copy natin yung x square. Negative 2x plus 2x, so 0 na yun. Then, matitira na lang is negative 4. So, that is x square minus 4. Yan. Next, itong x minus 1 times x minus 3. So, x times x, x square. X times negative 3, negative 3x. Negative 1 times x, negative x. Negative 3 times negative 3, positive 3. Then, combining like terms. So, x square, negative 3x minus x. That is negative 4x. Then plus 3. Multiply na natin itong dalawa. O, x raised to 2 times x raised to 2. That is x raised to 4. X raised to 2 times negative 4x. That is negative 4x raised to 3. And then x squared times positive 3. So that is positive 3x. Then next, itong 4. Negative 4 times x square. So, yan ay magiging negative 4x square. Negative 4 square pala to. 3x square. Kasi x square times 3, 3x square. So, negative 4 times negative 4x. So that is 4 times 4, 16. So positive 16x. Then negative 4 times 3, that is negative 12. Combining like terms, ano yung magkakaparehas? Itong 3x raised to 2, tapos 4x raised to 2. So copyin natin to, x raised to 4 minus 4x raised to 3. And then 3x raised to 2 minus 4x raised to 2, that is negative 1. So negative x raised to 2 na lang yan. Plus 16x minus 12. So ito na yung equation. Next, 0, negative 1, tapos 2 yung roots. So, yung 0, ibig sabihin, x lang yan. Ang kasama. And then, negative 1, so x plus 1 yan. Then, positive 2, so yan ay x minus 2. Then, ayin natin itong x na equals to 0 yan. Pati rin mga sagot natin kanina, equals to 0 din yan. That yan equals to 0. Ito equals to 0 din yan. Okay, then tuloy natin. So, x times x. That is x squared. X times 1. That is positive x. So, multiply natin. So, x minus 2 equals to 0. So, x raised to 2 times x. That is x raised to 3. Then x raised to 2 times negative 2, so that is negative 2x raised to 2. Then x times x, that is positive x squared. Then x times negative 2, so yan ay negative 2x. And is equal to 0. Combining like terms, ano yung magkaparehas dyan? Itong negative 2x raised to 2, tsaka x raised to 2. So yan ay x raised to 3. Minus 2 minus 1, that is 1. So, x raised to 2 na lang din to. Minus 2x, it is equal to 0. So, yan na yung equation. Next, 1 half, negative 1 and 3. Okay, dito sa 1 half, ang gagawin natin dito, kunin natin yung 1. And then yung 2, i-multiply mo sa x, so 2x. So, dahil positive to, yan ay negative. 2x minus 1. Okay, x, negative 1, magiging positive 1. 3, yun ay, x minus 3. Pwede multiply natin. So, 2x times x, that is 2x square. 2x times 1, that is 2x. Negative 1 times x, that is negative x. Negative 1 times positive 1, yun ay negative 1. Then, copy natin yung x minus 3. Okay, combining like terms, that is 2x raised to 2. Then, 2x minus x, that is positive x na lang. Kasi, 2 minus 1 is 1. Nilalagay yung 1. So, yun na lang. Minus 1. And then, multiply natin sa x minus 3. 2 squared times x is 2x raised to 3. And 2x squared times 3, so that is negative 2 times 3, 6. So 6x squared. Then x times x, that is positive x squared. And x times negative 3, negative 3x. Then negative 1 times x, negative x. Negative 1 times negative 3, that is positive 3. And palimutan na naman natin equate sa 0. So, lahat yan, equate sa 0 yan. Okay? Combining like terms, ano yung magkakaparehas dyan? Itong negative 6x square, tapos x square, tapos negative 3x, tapos negative x. So, 2x raised to 3. Negative 6 plus 1, that is negative 5x square. Negative 3x minus x, that is negative 4x plus 3 equals to 0. So, yan ang equation. So, ito ang video natin para sa araw na ito. At sana nag-enjoy kayo at may bago kayong natutunan. At huwag kakalimutang mag-like, mag-share, at mag-subscribe at pindutin na rin ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong video.